Oh God, you nearly gave me a heart attack. You got the message.
Nothing gets past you, darling. I saw your boy in the lobby. What's going on?
I know. We've been here reporting since it all started. Telling truth to the people. At least until we realized no one was getting our broadcast. We thought we could survive long enough to get the story out. But you saw David. There's something in here with us.
Bet you a fiver I can deal with it. Just point me the right way.
The others are busy upstairs. Can you get to the basement? If you get the servers working, we've got surveillance cameras to track whatever this thing is.
Nice one. I can see how you've survived this long.
I'm Esther, by the way. Though you already know that. And this is Nora.
Danny, pleasure's all mine, ladies. You just sit tight. Back in a tick. Servers. Let's have a lash at this then. This is no time for a nap. Always knew I was a genius.
You got it! The cameras are up.
Perfect. How do I look?
Oh my god! Something's happened. You need to get to the conference room right now. Go up the stairs twice, then be ready. Servers, let's have a lash at this thing.
Always knew I was a genius.
You got it! The cameras are up.
Perfect. How do I look?
Oh my god! Something's happened. You need to get to the conference room right now. Go up the stairs twice, then be ready.
Come on, Danny. You've been in mosh pits scarier than this. Oh, shite!
Esther, I was too late. It got them. Esther?
It's him here with us.
Fuck! Hold on, I'm on my way.
You are, you gowl. Leave them alone. Joking.
Huh?
just in. Local shitehawks taken down a peg. They've had their 15 minutes of fame, yeah. You both all right there?
We're fine.
Fuck!
Without you, we'd be dead like the others. I'll lift the shutters. We need to get our things and deal with the bodies.
And then what?
We can't broadcast, but we can keep investigating. I'm not missing the chance of a lifetime. Heard a lot about the military evacuation on the beach. It's time we saw it for ourselves.
You're certainly in the right profession. Oh, be sure and stop by a place called the Blue Crab. Might drive by again myself.
Maybe see you there then.
Be seeing you, ladies. Watch yourselves.
You too. We can't just leave the bodies of the others upstairs like that. We'll go together.
Runyon Canyon. Exactly. Get our stuff on the way. Supplies, reporters, battery packs. We're gonna need everything we can carry.
The OSK store. I've beat the queues for the new Constant OS. 12 Sambuca Karaoke Queens. Okay, where's a scope? Servers need rebooting. Servers are in here. Just need one of these lovely, helpful staff nerds to give me their pass. Sounds like Henry went outside without backup. Rookie mistake. Hope his pass is still out there. Ugh. No. Ugh. Whatever that was feckin' disgusting. Nothing here. Nope. Can't see anything here. Henry? Henry, it's Danny. From work. Borrow your pass, yeah? Mm-hmm. These are servers, all right, I think. That's what we like. I don't brag about my genius often, but anyway, now to say the magic word. We're closed! Off with ya, before I call the zombie cops. Back online. Let's do this. Here we go. 12 Sambuca karaoke queens.
Eschaton. Noun. Theological. The end of the world. The end times. The final event in the divine plan. From the Greek root, meaning last.
Not what I wanted. Patch me through to Lola Conrad. Please?
Hey, I'm Dr. Reed, but you can call me Reuben.
Noah, they told me there's something in my blood that...
Yeah, shh. Let's keep your specialness just between us for now, okay?
Okay, sure. But it's about a cure?
If our preliminary results are right, then you have a miracle in your blood. Now that we've found you, humanity stands a chance.
Cool. So, what happens to me? You just take some blood, or...?
We need to get you to our lab on Ocean Avenue. We have the equipment there, and answers to all your questions, I promise.
Okay, you're the doctor.
This other immune survivor just slipped your mind, eh, Doc?
Zephron, it didn't work. The level spiked again. Fried the whole rig.
Nah, not ideal. And our friend Noah?
We need a new candidate.
We haven't found anyone else.
There has to be someone! You know what's at stake! Keep looking!
The fuck did I just hear? I need to find this lab. Did someone just text me? I haven't had a signal in days. Tisha, the plan didn't go as expected. Couldn't get through to Conrad. But I did get a lead on a lab your dad was using. I'll keep you... In the loop.
Got it. Me and Ava are in the Rangate Security Center. There's definitely data moving in and out. Go Team Mushroom.
Yeah. The data. The lab. It's all gonna be connected, right? Chat later when I find out more. Tisha,
I'm outside the RAN gate. Any chance you can get loading bay 7 open?
Sure can. So the lab's in the building. I'm on my way.
Guess we'll find out. See you in there. Oh, I'm getting sick of seeing you CDC feckers everywhere. Triple locked. Too tempting to resist. Triple locked. Too tempting to resist. Time to pay the piper, Doc. Jesus. Some folk have vacation homes, others have vacation labs. Another blood drive. Same as the one I picked up.
The code for this blood drive is Katabasis. K-A-T-A-B-A-S-I-S. Enjoy!
Hey, I know you. You nearly ate my arm, you fecker.
Oh, feck. Noah. So much for a cure. Fella's fried. Was I next? Finally, I'm due some real answers. And if people aren't talking, we're fishing. Feckin' perfect. Back to square one. No one knows what the feck went on here except this poor idiot. It's not like he's talking. Oh, I stand corrected. You're in rough shape, boy. Why they have you in this fishbowl anyway? What kind of fishy are you? Oh, that's not right.
And stay in your bowl! Bad fish!
Oh, Jesus!
Oh,